ready. Five.
Full rich, fuel pump on, landing light on.
Got 1 9 6.
Catalina traffic, Cherokee 64 Juliet entering right downwind for 22, Catalina.
Okay, at 80, Catalina, you can come.
Now.
Catalina, Kennedy.
How are we looking, Joe?
I think we're looking good. Those clouds are definitely creeping over that, though.
Catalina traffic, Cherokee 64 Julia turning right base. We've got the traffic on short final in sight. We'll be number 2, Catalina.
And Catalina traffic, Texas 59 Delta Lima, hold it short at the end on 4.
What do you think?
Looking good.
Okay. Not the squarest turn to final.
Better than overshoot.
We got full flaps.
Yeah, this is looking good.
We've been cutting clear to Catalina.
Yeah, you can even get a little lower here. You see that pulsing white light? Get a little lower, it'll be steady white.
Come on, steady white. Where? See what they're saying about how the end of the runway looks like it just drops off.
Yeah, but there's that steady white there.
Hey, I'm ready on the power just to... Get up here.
Yeah.
Okay. Catalina traffic, Cherokee 64 Juliet is clear of the runway, taxiing through the ramp. Catalina.
Pretty sweet, here we are.
Catalina traffic, 659 down to Lima, is a line angle 0445, Catalina.
Fuel pump landing light. And what do you think about parking? This guy over here, or?
9 Delta Lima, Catalina Unicom, I don't see any opposing traffic down at the other end.
Here?
Copy that, thank you very much.
We can even keep it on the pavement, just face to the inside, and kind of push it back towards the grass a little bit.
So do you, I mean, are you saying?
Yeah, just over here on the side.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Welcome to Catalina, let's see, about right in here.
Yeah, that'll be good.